Welcome back. In this video, I'll show you how to create a dynamic menu bar for dashboard using Next.js and Tailwind CSS. Let's create the project using npx create next app command. First, mention the project name. Here I'm using TypeScript and Tailwind CSS. Let's open this project using VS Code and come to the Tailwind config file. First, remove all the existing gradient colors. Next, add our theme colors. Then add a linear gradient color inside background image. Remove all the default codes from the page.tx file and come to the layout file. Here I'm using Roboto font. Import the width of the Roboto font and add this to body class. Next, rename the metadata title and description. Here I need a body background color with opacity. Let's create our dashboard structure. Inside main, I need a navigation bar and a section for main content area. Position it with flex. Next, create a component and module directory. Inside the component, let's create menu bar, main menu, sub menu, and a header components. Create the menu bar function and export it as default. First, create our menu array. Before that, let's create our menu data model. Inside menu.ts file, export class menu with name, link, and submenu array. Import the menu model and create the menu as per the structure. Here I'm creating two submenu for the product. Similarly, I add more menus. Next, get the menus from the menu list array inside UL using map function. Here I need to pass the value of the main menu component. Let's create the main menu component first. Here I need menu props to get the menu. Inside li, first check if there are sub menus or not by checking the length. Then add an anchor and show the name. On click, submenu will toggle. Inside a submenu file, add a submenu component with props. If submenu length is 0, then show an anchor with name and link. Show or hide the div as per the submenu status. Now pass the main menu item to the main menu with the loop key. Inside the submenu component, logic will be the same, but we'll call the submenu component recursively. You can use the main menu as a recursive component if you want the submenu to look same as the main menu. Finally, add the menu bar component inside the layout. Create the landing page as dashboard. Here, call the header component. Inside the header component, create a function and add header and h2. Now, show the title with the props. Run this project with npm run dev command. Here I need to export the dashboard function as default. Our dynamic menu bar is ready. Now decorate it with the Tailwind CSS. You also need to remove the default CSS from the global CSS file. Here I need SVG arrow icon. You can find hundreds of free SVG icons from webgraphics.com. As per the submenu status, arrow will rotate. Here is the final result. Thanks for watching. Please like and comment and don't forget to subscribe.